It's known as the rite of passage, paying tribute to deceased veterans. It's become the mission of a former Navy mechanic. Bob Crossard served his country for 4 years. A typhoon tracker in the Navy, he was also involved in reconnaissance missions in Vietnam. Now a disabled American veteran, Bob saw the surge in veterans dying at an alarming rate.
And I noticed that the veterans weren't getting military honors. And that didn't seem right to me. Ready?
So he began a local disabled American veterans honor guard. In 3.5 years, Bob and other vets giving the rite of passage to nearly 300 former soldiers.
It's a time to show what they did and appreciate the time that they gave to be away from their families and to put their lives on the line for us.
Volunteering time to those who serve their country with pride.
It's a small token of gratitude.
Oh, thank you.
For service to this country. Just to make sure all the heroes get the tribute that they deserve.
A helping hand, honoring the brave with dignity. Bob says he hopes the honor guard for his post doesn't end with him. He encourages other veterans to become involved by contacting their local veterans group. In the studio, I'm Wendy Fleury, Local 5 News HD.
And thank you, Wendy. And do you know someone who shows they care by lending a helping hand? If so, we want to feature them in an upcoming story. Just email Wendy at the address you see here on your screen. In a Local 5 follow-up,